There are a ton of laptops out there, but only a few are worth buying. Why? Because of what they have inside them. If your next laptop doesn't have these features, forget it.
This video is sponsored by Intel Evo. Want an easy way to find the best features in a laptop? Look for the Intel Evo badge. That means this laptop was engineered to do what you want. Whether you're looking for all-day battery life, seamless syncing with any phone, yep, you too, iPhones, or looking to work, game, and create with superior performance, Intel Evo laptops offer that and so much more. Evo laptops even feature touchscreen and 2-in-1 options and are rigorously tested against real-world scenarios so you can get the best overall experience. Visit intel.com/evo to find out more and get your new laptop today.
Friends and relatives often ask me, so what is a good laptop? It doesn't matter how good of a deal you see on Black Friday. If a laptop doesn't have these features, you probably aren't going to be happy in the long run. The first requirement, buy the most modern CPU you can find. This might seem sort of obvious, but unless you plan to buy a new notebook on an annual basis, you're going to want a laptop that will last for several years. Each year, the CPU companies add new capabilities, faster clock speeds, more cores, lower power, even potentially AI. So there's just no reason to handcuff yourself to an older device. Remember, you can upgrade a laptop's memory or storage, but the vast majority of laptops don't allow you to upgrade the CPU. If you think of a laptop as a truly mobile device, then another must-have requirement is close to all-day battery life. You're going to feel nervous if your battery icon is warning you that you're running out of juice, whether it be taking notes or putting together an important presentation. Yes, planes now often route power directly to your seat, but there will be some time where you absolutely have to have power. Don't let battery anxiety get the best of you. Remember that a thicker laptop will offer more room for a bigger battery and leave room for a better keyboard too. Seek out reviews which test battery life, like PCWorld offers. Next up, a USB-C charging option. Fortunately, this requirement is becoming more common. Most productivity laptops require 100 watts or less of input power. Gaming laptops require more, but they also ship with what we call barrel chargers, round, semi-proprietary plugs. A laptop that can be charged with USB-C has options. You can use its own charger, possibly your phone's charger, plus tons of third-party gallium nitride or GaN chargers that can be bought anywhere. If you forget your laptop's USB-C charger, you'll be able to find a replacement almost anywhere. Many laptops with a USB-C port can accept power via USB-C even if they have a proprietary charger, but just check and make sure. Thunderbolt 4, you just gotta have it. This might not be a familiar technology to everyone, but Thunderbolt is becoming the critical technology you didn't know you needed. Many of the small Thunderbolt ports on laptops are coming equipped with Thunderbolt 4, which increases data throughput from 10 gigabits per second up to 40 gigabits per second, with higher speeds on the horizon. Thunderbolt is what makes your laptop more than a laptop, with a bus that can connect to external displays, SSDs, and even graphics cards. A Thunderbolt dock can dramatically expand the power of your laptop, and it is almost a must for a home office. It's just not a feature that I would ever give up. If you're an iPhone user, then another critical feature you'll want is support for Intel Unison, an app that lets your Windows 11 laptop tap into your iPhone contacts, photo gallery, files, and most importantly, iMessage. Being able to type text messages from your desktop can be a huge workday productivity booster, saving you the hassle of jumping on your phone and splitting time between two devices. Just be aware you'll need modern laptop specs for Unison to work. Biometrics is another feature you might forget about since Windows Hello depth cameras or fingerprint readers are built into many laptops. Even still, the ability to log in just a second or two without the need for a password is an absolute must. Next, you'll want a good keyboard. Think of a keyboard as a springy pair of shoes or a supportive mattress. Your fingers tap, tap, tap thousands of times per day, and you'll feel better at quitting time after using a comfortable keyboard. What's comfortable is somewhat subjective, but a key metric is key travel. How much give a key has matters. Trackpad comfort matters too, but quite a few laptops already offer a good experience. Speaking of cameras, I prefer laptops with at least 1080p webcams. Since you can buy a quality standalone webcam for cheap, however, even one with Windows Hello, they're less of a necessity than they used to be. Let's be clear, if you really want to be happy with your next laptop, there are certain things it absolutely must have. And if you follow my advice, I'm confident you will be.